This is Marla, a 59-year-old woman who has become obese as she aged. She has also smoked cigarettes for many years. As a result, she's developed several chronic diseases. Through Marla and her story, we'll learn about chronic disease and the problem it creates for the U.S. healthcare system. We'll also gain the background to appreciate the key role health informatics can play in helping solve those problems. First, Marla is not unusual. The federal government's Medicare program provides health care for some 40 million people over the age of 65 and pays for nearly half of all U.S. hospital care. It is projected to be a major contributor to future increases in health care spending. 83% of Medicare beneficiaries have at least one chronic disease, but the 23% that have five or more account for two-thirds of Medicare's costs. Here is a list of relatively common chronic diseases, so now you know what some of them are. I could have added cancer, since many people are surviving it and being treated for years, but we'll use this list for now. If you, anyone in your family, or anyone you know closely have had hypertension, diabetes, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, heart disease, or chronic kidney disease, check that now.